Hi. Today we're going to demonstrate how to register your Kahoot LTI provider in your LMS. We'll be focusing on integration with Moodle, but the workflow is similar for other popular LMS platforms. Firstly, log into your Moodle account as an administrator and navigate to the Site Administration menu. Under Site Administration, select Plugins and then scroll down to click on the External Tool button. Next, click on the Manage Tools button. To start the process, enter the relevant URL in the form and press the Add LTI Advantage button. You will receive the registration URL from your Kahoot contact. Please note that only the owner and admin of the Kahoot subscription can register the tool. Once the configuration has been exchanged between the two systems, a confirmation message will be displayed. At this point, click the Return to LMS button. Please note that the tool is not automatically activated in Moodle. Once you close the confirmation page, the new configuration will appear as pending. To enable the connection, click the Activate button. While it's possible to edit the configuration options, we advise against it as it may affect the functionality of the integration. Once the tool is activated, the configuration is completed and ready for use in courses. Thank you for watching.